Maybe. Hold on. I'm gonna. What's my audio at? Okay. All right. So, how do I listen to this? I'm gonna. Where's the zombie right now? I'm gonna move him if I can. Where is he? Is he up here? He's like through the wall or something. Oh, is he in, like near Jug maybe? Or like down here, right in here? No? Near Jug? Oh, okay, yeah. Wow. So I'm hearing him through the wall because this is pretty close to the pack punch, sort of. All right, well, you guys get to see me fast forwarded again, I think, unless I'm not cutting that. If I'm not cutting that, then I'm an idiot, but. Think it's really cool that you can see the oh my god, the name escapes me now. Eagle something, whatever. I don't care. The moon base. God, I can't think of the name of it. That is so frustrating. Whatever. From like on the moon. On like Dereese too, like in World of War. Can I
assure you that our craft will be far superior to whatever the Americans, or should I say, Canadians, are developing. Finally, Project Thunder is nearing completion. My staff has assured me that the remaining issues of the effective range and power cell size will be solved within the next few months. Oh, and also, you should know that Dr. Zavoyski does not appear to be adjusting to his new position. He has been hostile towards the other scientists, at least more than usual, and has frequently been seen muttering to himself. The transition must have been hard for him, but if he does not learn his place soon, I may require another, more competent scientist to replace him.
Okay. All right. Nice. I have no idea where the next place is, so I'm gonna just, Okay. So I don't want him anywhere near here, which is really bad news, because it's next to Speed Cola. Wow, that sucks. I'm gonna have to walk this guy across the map. Speed Cola is right up there, like right in that room right there. So. How you guys doing? There's a lot of cool stuff that you notice. I'm just like looking at the maps. Like you just did you notice that grass thing's like clipping through the wall there? It's a lot of like weird things. You can just shoot those as paper in there. It's a lot of weird things that you see from playing the maps. Yeah, but you see there's the Griffin Station, that's it. That's it. And you can see that on World at War as well. Just really awesome. I never noticed that until I tried looking for it after Moon was released. Like with the Penetrator, the PTRS. And you see it, and it's awesome. Like, I don't know. It's weird how many tires there are around here. I think this might be good enough once, you guys know there's tarp there? Is that tarp? Okay, anyways, I think that's good enough. Let's do this, boys.
Oh, I can't stop it. Keep it out. Why won't she leave me alone? Calm down, Yuri. Calm down. No, no, I won't. Shut up, shut up, shut up, stop. You stop. Fine. Okay. Okay. I will.
Okay. I think there's one more. I have no idea where it is. Okay. Cool. That's fine. Zombies are in a pretty good spot for it. I like to scare the crap out of me, but... Okay. Alright, yeah, we should be able to get this last radio and get out of this map, finally. I'll be sure to save my progress. Or save my video here, because... There's no friggin' way. It's right behind... It's a cheeky little spot right behind here. Alright, here we go.
This had better be good, Yuri. The fact that you are even in this lab again is reason enough to have you permanently removed. If you've done anything that will ruin Ned's inspection tomorrow... Do not worry. You will not be disappointed. In fact, I'm sure you won't forget it. But I can't take all the credits. If you will do me the honors. What the? No! No! Yuri! You! You fat pig! Enjoy your dip!
Alright, we did it, guys. Oh my god. Let's get out of here. Oh no, the cinematics volume. Alright, good, good. I caught that. Quit. Wow. Alright, I'll see you guys in a couple seconds. Hopefully I don't crash and see you in like 2 hours. Alright. Alright, everybody, I'm back. I'm going to start the Call of the Dead intro. I need the intro audio. I'm not going to be doing the Easter egg, okay? It's gonna take too long. So I'm going to just do the intro. And it's not gonna be a part of my script anyways. I didn't have that. But there are radios on this map. I don't know where they are, but hopefully they'll be easy. Yes, so I've got cinematics on max, and I'm gonna be recording the intro. Should I have subtitles on? No. No, I'm not gonna have subtitles on. Gotcha. Let's go, boys. Here we go.
I've always liked the monster within. I like the zombies being us. It's like zombies are the blue-collar monsters.
Oh god, I'm an idiot, guys.
We're completely surrounded!
I'll get it later. It's so easy to get. So, what was the dumb thing I did there? I had my face on the recording. Because I'm dumb. Jesus. It's a little quiet, but whatever. No, not whatever. I'm gonna turn that up a little bit. No. Okay, good. Oh, yeah, we got George.
Yeah. I can feel it.
I think after this, I might... I'll put a cut in it, and it'll keep going, but I'll continue on in the morning because, I'm gonna need a break, I think. This has been going on a little bit longer than I expected. Well, I didn't expect it to take not a lot of time, but I didn't expect it... Like, I didn't expect us to be this far behind. Or, like, I didn't expect us to be on Call of the Dead by now. Like, think about it, we've only done 2 maps. So I don't know what we need open for this. I'm assuming the whole map, and then they're gonna be just scattered about. I do definitely know that there's one radio. It's so weird playing in our map other than Ascension. The fog's rolling in and crap. Only for the toppest, qualityest meme-ists. You're a shaky hand. Yeah, I think I deserve a break, though. Yeah. I've been writing the script all day, and I was like, you know what, I'll do a video on this. Because I was originally going to just do this. Well, first I was going to do it with Josh, but he's not on enough, or not on often enough to do that. Like, I don't want to waste his time with that. And my time as well. Okay, I almost just went down right there. And also, we died to some bull crap on that Kino stuff. Like, we basically spent as much time as you saw recording, and then some. And then we accidentally both died. It's the worst. It's really bad. See, I don't like how George is coming in for, like, intercepting my game here. I don't like how the zombie's inside of George. Best fanfic. No, seriously. And a little revive. I think this map's a really good map. It's different because you're like in the, like, there's ice and snow, and I don't mind the fog rolling in. I mean it is kind of dumb sometimes, but I think it's really kind of neat. Like, we haven't had anything like that before. Like, well, we did have it with the dogs, where, like, you got the dog around and then the fog comes in, like when you're playing Chino or something. But I don't know, I think it's kind of cool. It makes you feel like you're there, you know? It's dynamic. Not that I'm saying that other places don't make you feel like they're there, right? Or anything. Not, you know what I'm trying to say, right? I think the water is kind of cool as well. I mean, I don't really like how it, like, screws your vision, but that can really screw you over. Is this round 4? Yeah, it is. Okay. I should start being careful here. I've got the M14, so it shouldn't be a big deal. But, and if I hide in the water, I think the zombies are more vulnerable while they're standing in the water. Okay, I'm not risking that. I'm gonna grab quick revive here. Because random shenanigans can happen. And this map is an expensive map to buy out, unlike the others that we've played. And it's also a huge map, so. Yeah, see, that zombie just died for, like, no reason. It's because I think I shot him. Oh, that was the one I shot and knifed. And they, like, bleed out over time inside the water. Wow, I'm dead. Nope, never mind. Don't worry about it. Don't even worry yourself about it. So, I was thinking George is probably going to be a problem, but then I realized what I can do is I can aggro him. Nice. I can, like, aggro him, and then... This is a waste of time. I can aggro him, and then run him over to a different water spot, so he shouldn't even be a problem. Although, I'll have to do him and a crawler. I'll have to juggle both around. It shouldn't be too big of a deal with how big this map is, but I'm hoping it's not. So I'm gonna buy this way because the box is there. I don't know if I'm gonna hit the box or not, but okay, let's hurry up. Come on. You see this horde I got behind me? Hello? Yeah, I forgot they did that. This is a good, safe wall buy. I don't even know if I want to hit the box, honestly. So here's the area you're in the intro. It's pretty cool. I thought the intro for this map's really neat. Or was really neat. It still is really neat. I don't know. I like the way they did the actors in this map. I mean, I guess this is the first actor map, like, map that they've had an actor in. And then ever since then, they've done it with all the other games. They've had at least one map where they brought in, like, actors. I think. Unless I'm not correct in that. Maybe I'm not. Maybe they didn't do it in Black Ops 2. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. But I think they did it alright. Like, they could have done it really stupidly where they, like, promoted them and... Or, well, they're not, like, promoted them, but, like, all, like, their show references and stuff and, like... But I think they did it well here. Hallelujah. Like, hella stupid, yeah. What? I'm gonna buy the store, I guess. Usually you want to buy to the power, but I'm being an idiot, so you got that going for me. I'm gonna buy the MP40 up here. Also a really nice, safe wall buy. Really can't go wrong buying it. Actually, I could right here, because then... Whatever. Just jump down here and not die. Good. Just has a lot of ammo in the reserve, you know? For an SMG. I could buy the power. And then I guess I'll just see what I can do for radios. So I have no idea why Double Tap's not on that other map, Ascension. Why did they do that? I don't really see the reason. It's cool that it's so weird, that map. They added two new perks. Like, what? That's a lot to add. They put in Mule Kick in that map, but they don't have Double Tap. Whatever. I hate Mule Kick, by the way. So, I'm gonna see if there's a radio spot near us. Should I do these in order? I'm gonna just do these in order so I don't get mixed up, or at least in order as it is on the wiki. Just so I don't get mixed up. The worst thing I do is just, like, not remember which radio I'm on and then flounder about for like 800 hours. Or something like that. It's weird when you look back on these maps and you see what they've added. Like, these added a lot of stuff, or a lot of things, a lot of stuff, yeah. Like, this has a lot of things. You got the zip line, the jump pad trap, where you can jump from there to there and you can, like, kill people and stuff. You got George, which, you know, George. The Easter egg, a solo Easter egg. We're not counting the fly trap. Come on. I mean, seriously. What, you wanted to count that? Too bad, boy. I need to watch out that they don't vault over here like this. Do they slow down when they enter the water? Oh, they added electric zombies. That's a thing that nobody really thinks about. Or I don't think. I don't know. You think I talk to people? Yeah, it does slow them down a bit. Probably not while they're running later, but... Yeah, it didn't slow that guy down too much. We still need a lot of, it added moving pack-a-punch. It's pretty neat. I liked the way they did the pack-a-punch. Like, it was a little annoying sometimes, but... I like random pack punch more than I like random perks. I think I would have disliked random perks on this map. because of how big the map is. Although, one thing I don't like about this map is Jug is literally across the map. Literally across the map from anything. It's on that ship that I bought the MP40 on. So, that's kind of bad. It takes a while to get the Jug if you're playing a multiplayer. Or maybe not. I don't know. If you use teamwork, then it's fine. But... teamwork, please. Who do you think I am? Some guy who uses teamwork, please. Do you know what the fog rolled in? R-O-L-T in? I don't know, I really liked the idea of the solo Easter egg. I'm glad they brought it back. They didn't bring it back in Black Ops 2, because screw you. Why would you want those Easter eggs done solo, right? You can do the... I think you can do the transit Easter egg with two people. Or 2 to 4. Which is really strange. I forgot that you had to buy the store to get the Jug. I'm gonna buy Jug so I don't die here. This map I actually have the ability to die on, so I don't really want that to happen. As much as I want to just buy doors so we can start getting radios going, I don't want to die after getting like 3 radios up and then I'm screwed. So I want to end the round so I can grab this nuke. I'm grabbing it now. I was a little scared for my life. I didn't want to come out here. There's no zombies now, but I didn't want to go out there and then have a zombie there. Oh, there's Pack Punch. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, there it goes.
Maybe I want to camp a Jug. Yeah. Your George, like, pissed off across the map. Wow, wow, wow. I need speed cooler. Okay, I need to remember I'm trying to record here. I'm not trying to play the game. Okay. If I could, I'd really like to not buy the door back here. Well, it doesn't matter, I guess. God, I hate that super fast zombie. Reminds me of Verrucht. I liked it in Verrucht, though. Like, oh, that was so scary the first time playing Verrucht. And like, wow. Getting forced up the stairs here. I didn't want to risk it, right? I know I got instant kill, but... Oh my god, George is here. Okay. This is last. Guaranteed. Maybe not guaranteed, but... I don't want to buy the store. How much is it? I've got other stuff I need to buy. Hi, can I get by you? Okay, nice. Alright, that went well. So the thing about the crawlers on this map is they die when they hit the water. Like, okay, to save money, I've got to... Oh my god. To save money, I'm going to go this way. It's going to take a little longer, but I need like every cent, basically. 50 cent. Okay, this map's gonna be a little harder to hold zombie on. How does he move in the water? So the crawlers are gonna die in the water. And the problem is... The problem is that the spot that I'm gonna have to go to has water everywhere, like outside of it. This tells, something tells me that this was not the best way to open up here. Yeah, so it's saying somewhere near stamina. You see this water here? This is gonna kill the zombie. So I need to make the crawler like way over there. This shouldn't be a problem, right? Oh my god. He has an arm, right? Okay, he does. Okay. Could bring him up here a little bit. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad, hopefully. I bought this up here, right? Okay. I didn't buy that, yeah, okay. George is across the map, I don't even have to worry about him. That crawler's pretty fast, but I think we can manage it. It's kind of fast. I don't like how fast it is, but we'll have to deal with it. Okay, so you know what? Maybe I want to lead that guy back some more. Well, I still can. Because I don't know where he is, but he's pretty close, right? Well, no, he wasn't that close, but he's fast, so I want to bring him back to, like, the MP5 or something. I don't know where George is, but he shouldn't be anywhere nearby. And he's going to move slower than the crawler, so I'm not too worried about George, honestly.
Come on, main crawler.
Oh, you want to come through here, huh? Can't, though.
That's better. We can finally
the fox
see.
Can.
I think I like it better when we couldn't.
I'm feeling much better now. Let's do lunch.
Where is he, by the way?
Let's do lunch.
I don't like George Romero's quotes in this game. They're really dumb, in my opinion. I don't know. They're just. I don't like how George Romero is annoying. Like, he's annoying as an enemy, and also his quotes are annoying. I don't know. So, the goal is to know. Oh, is he in the building? Is that him? You see that, like, lightning effect up there? I don't know if that's him or not. Yeah, it is. I would shoot him, but oh, he's just coming down this way, okay. He won't be close enough, I don't think. Under a garage door in the house where stamina up is found. To the right of the machine. Okay. We don't want this guy in the water, though. There's George Fulton. We want the crawler to not take the shortcut through the water like an idiot, so I'm gonna have him follow me for a couple seconds. I think this should be good, because
Oh,
shut up, George. Oh my god. There's one on top of the lighthouse, I think, so we're gonna have to do the same exact thing again, but it's fine. On the name of progress, my boys. There goes Pack Punch. Oh no, is Pack Punch coming? Yeah, here's Pack Punch. Alright, to the right here? Oh, here we go. I've got my settings right? Okay, here we go.
Another day, another fair. This time, subject N3WP just slightly at the floor. The Russian subject still smells like urine, even after he was given a bath and deloused twice. But I think I might have killed the specimen from Mexico. His spleen is on the floor, and he's not moving anymore. I can verify with certainty, however, that the barrier is not located in the spleen. Dr. Continue, no matter the cost. I wonder what he might think of the experiment, the little girl. Snake! Drop that! No. Nicely!
Why am I surprised?
What did my guy just say? Okay, whatever. We got it. Okay, so that was the first one. there's the crawler. Nice. Second one. Okay, this one's on top of the lighthouse to the right of the mystery box one. Okay. Jesus. Where is this clown? Yeah, oh, there he is. Shut up.
I can see you.
What, you think George Romero is not annoying? Objection! Oh, he's looking at me. He knows. He knows. Wow. So, if George Romero shocks the zombie, I don't know what happens. Is it gonna kill the zombie? Okay, the zombie's fine, good. Oh wait, no, it's not shocked yet. Alright. Whatever. No matter. You know that we're losing light?
That's a good Georgie. Need to buy
I'm not feeling your scene, big boy. Oh dude, our ammo. 115. Okay, here we go. I think that might be too close, but oh well. Let's go. Let's go. Now or never, boys. Alright, here it is.
Objectory 1472. Date, September 10th, 1945. Dear diary, today was a good day. The swelling has subsided. The ice helps. They made liverwurst for lunch. I still have not had any luck reprogramming any of the live specimens. Dr. Mass, the key to unlocking the human mind will be more easily discovered on someone who isn't dead yet. I am not convinced. The army is stored until I can break this trust barrier. Oh, apparently someone in security found a spy in the group. They are delivering him from place of one that I broke.
Okay, nice. Okay. That was very... Okay, the zombie was right there. He wasn't making any noise, which was really good. That's a good zombie. Yes.
Who's a good zombie? You are.
George is only right there, because he's a fool. Right. Nice. That worked out well. I was looking at the... God, that was loud. I was looking at the thing to, like, time when it was going to be done so that I didn't get screwed over. Third is found on the ship in the area under the MP40 in the small pond of water next to the staircase. Oh, God, that's George. He didn't get aggro. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to run away. I'm going to risk the zombie dying. I'm going to just run to it. Okay, the zombie's coming this way. So it shouldn't take the water, right? 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 Go for it. I just like to get it while they're both, like, way out there. Man. Where's this? Under the MP40 in the small pond of water next to the staircase.
Can't stay. I'll freeze to death.
Where is this? Hold on. See, why can't I hear the zombie? Where is it? Oh, there it is! It said under the MP40. Jesus. Now both of these scum lords are here. I don't know where they are, but they're definitely around. Which ain't great. No, they're like... Didn't I not buy this? I did buy that? I didn't know I bought that door. Okay. Okay, zombie's not dead, that's good. Oh my god.
We're stuck in this room.
So I don't know where to put this guy. Ideally, I'd put him out there by stamina up. But crap.
That's a good Georgie. Need to bite anyone now.
No.
Crap. Alright, I'm gonna put him by stamina up, but I need to hurry. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, dude. This will be good for the crawler as well, I guess. I'm thinking stamina up's really the only place to put him right now.
Let me see. I think I liked it better when I could.
Hungry.
Man, I'm so hungry. No, I don't want that.
I'll go dying.
That's a good Georgie. Need to buy anyone now.
Go, did not know the stakeout was here, by the way. Look how invisible that wall by spot is, by the way. Wow. Alright, so I'm gonna book it upstairs and then I'm gonna drop down where PhD is and you know.
That's a good Georgie. You need to bite anyone now.
Do the hokey pokey and you dart. Oh no, I could go this way. Oh, George could go this way. Crap. Didn't think of that. Whatever, I gotta do this fast. I don't know where the zombie is. I could care less, honestly. It's probably near George somewhere. Well, not near him, but you know what I'm saying. Alright, let's hurry this up.
Target 3147. Date, September 17th, 1945. Dear Dyer, today...
Dirty Nazi.
Uh-oh. That's right. Want some of this? I'm taking you home in bags. Freak!
Nine! I don't think so, America!
Okay, now...
I suppose this must be the replacement vessel.
Time to get to work. I can still hear you.
Hit him again with the stick!
Okay. Alright. We're doing good, lads. Where are they? No matter. Who cares? Next. Next one.
Come on, guys. We can work this out.
It's probably in the lighthouse. Possible. Oh, no. Behind me, maybe? He might be up there. Where is everything? Okay. Fourth radio is located to the right of the double tap root beer machine. The front of the end of the ship. I need points, guys. This is George.
Snowing. Foggy. Why am I surprised?
Okay, I'm gonna bring George in.
Scratch me, you son of a bitch!
Okay, let me turn my my other sounds on here really quick. Come on, George, just hurry up. I don't have all day doing this. Come on. I shouldn't have killed him then. I should have killed him after I brought him over here. He's gonna whack me. Nope, okay. I'm gonna buy MP40 ammo. I could save up for the, I thought that was 600, but I guess it was 500. Was the MP40 400? Or 500? I thought it was 1200. God, what a steal, then, if it was... Whatever. Okay, so George is out of our hair for a little bit. We're gonna just train here. Good old reliable. Yeah, that's right. I train inside of people. Got a problem with that? I got a problem with that. I am the law! Man, that doesn't feel good after drinking, like, only milk. Throat's not feeling great. Sorry if you guys didn't want to know that, by the way. Needs must when a freaking shadow man.
You're a fucking fuckins.
Gonna try and make a crawler here. Obviously. That other radio went surprisingly well, by the way. Wow, this isn't good. I actually just got forced out of my spot there. Which was not what I was looking for. I'm gonna try and bunch up this horde here. George is gonna be coming this way, so I'm gonna try and jump down and come back to that spot. Wow, okay, did not expect that. That's fine. That's fine, I just didn't expect that. Come on, guys. Get them all. I didn't realize there were that many people left. It is round 9 now, so. Trying to get those headshots. The body shots of this gun are not working. They're working for points, though, so. I'll give them that. What do we get? Slower the better. Keep two of them? Okay. That's good. I think this is good. God. Sorry about that, guys. That didn't feel good. Oof. That really, like, blew up my lungs.
I am going to rape you!
So, I'm gonna pause beforehand and change my audio. And also just take a peek at where it was again. Like, where I'm going. Okay. Don't shift tab. Please, no crashing. To the right of the double tap root beer machine, at the front end of the ship. To the right of it. Oops. Okay. Is it in here? Nope. Okay. Just making sure. Just making sure. Yeah, I thought it was serious. Oh, here it is. Okay.
Log entry 1474. Date, September 20th, 1945. Dear Dial, it would seem that the OSS realized that we captured one of their spies. They tried to send a rescue team into Beirut. That was awesome. First batch of 10 subjects. I suspect there are other moles in the organization. Dr. Harvey Ena, and Dr. Peter McKay, to be precise. Dr. McAfee. Any Americans in Group 935, no matter how much genius they had. Stupid Americans, they say. Apple pies and baseball and children. But I digress. The new American test subject is interesting, but muscle. His intellect seems low, but he's very strong. Like others, he doesn't seem to know who he is anymore. Unlike the others, he keeps breaking for restraints and failing at me. Test subject N3WB is still staring at the floor, muttering what sounds like some kind of proverb over and over again. I think his mind may have been destroyed by the
plague. Yeah, the storm has passed.
Over. The Russian subject recently began responding to stimuli, but only after injecting him with a new serum made primarily from vodka. Perhaps this is a breakthrough we've been waiting for.
Okay, nice. Alright, there he is. Yeah, I was getting a little concerned because that was a really long one. But we did well. And these guys crawling through the water? They did, I think, but they're fine. So I don't really get how that works, but whatever, it's good. Okay, past the tunnel where Speedcoal and the sickle are found on the rock. Oh! The sickles on this map? Past the tunnel where Speedcoal and the sickle are found on a rock. Well, perfect. They're far away, so... this is my chance. I don't know where it is exactly, though, unfortunately. They have to go all the way down the tower. Oh no, they can jump up, I think. Okay, past Speed Cola and the sickle on a rock. Okay, let me get a video for this. I don't know where this is. I didn't even know the sickle was on this map, guys. Yeah, that is a really random spot. Okay. Let's go, boys.
Fog entry 1475. Date, October 1st, 1945. Dear Diamond, as for the control group tests, they have been put on hold. Recently, I discovered that Dr. Max does not plan on producing the DG2 as is for him. If he won't move those plans forward, then I will continue following his dream of an undead army. He doesn't deserve his perch of power. He doesn't know what to do with it. But I know just what to do with him. And I'll take care of that little brat if I get the chance to.
Awesome. I think we got it all. Let me just make sure. I think there was only 5 radios. Alright, guys. Wow. Just mow this guy.
We're all friends here.
No.
That's a good Georgie.
Yeah, who's a good Georgie, am I right?
You know how much ammo I've got? One.
I'm gonna just... okay. So... wow. Okay. What I'll do... okay. I'm gonna just end it here. Thank guys so much for watching. The video won't end. It's gonna continue on with me in the morning. Okay? Like, basically, I'm probably gonna watch, like, maybe... what time is it? 10:30. Yeah, I'll take a break. I've been, like, writing literally all day. So, after all that bullcrap, I'll take a break. But, thank guys for watching. I'll be back in the morning. Or in 2 seconds, I guess. Bye!